costumes at the ready, for it's the night when candy flows beneath the moon's glow, where everywhere you hear the noise of laughter echo. With scary sights and many frights, kids walk by porch light, for there's nothing else that is quite like a starry Halloween night. Glowing jack-o'-lantern lights, in the air there is a fright, the neighbors handing out delights, it's Halloween night, oh yeah! Candy bar? Well, that seems fair. But watch out for the houses giving raisins in a box. A few of those, and you suppose you'll try a different block. Yes, trick-or-treating with your friends always feels so right, because in every year there's only one Halloween night. Glowing jack-o'-lantern lights, in the air there is a fright, the neighbors handing out delights, it's Halloween night, oh yeah!
It's Halloween night.
You may very well turn green, and that, my friends, may ruin an otherwise perfect Halloween. But if you eat too little, you may possibly be sad, and that may make an otherwise perfect Halloween seem bad. So boys and girls, on Halloween, here's what you must do. Limit your candy intake to precisely 22. The glowing jack-o'-lantern lights, in the air there is a fright, the neighbors handing out delights, it's Halloween night, oh yeah! Superhero, vampire, ghost, or fairy. Or you can be a Sasquatch if you prefer being hairy. You can be a zombie, unicorn, clown, or witch. Or wear a puffy suit, but just hope you don't get an itch. A costume can be anything you fear or you revere. So what will you choose to be for Halloween this year? The glowing jack-o'-lantern lights, in the air there is a fright, the neighbors handing out delights, it's Halloween night, oh yeah!
Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.